You know, my favorite part of Shavuos is all of the cheese. But as the gentleman pointed out, it takes a lot of lactate.
Oh, are you lactose intolerant, Ethel?
I mean, I'm an old Ashkenazi Jew. What do you think?
I see.
I'll let you figure it out.
I mean, I think of you as a very tolerant person, but I guess milk just doesn't.
You know what? My soul tries to be tolerant, but my stomach, not so much.
So, you know, I'm intrigued. You have not commented on the way that I'm dressed at this point. Are you able to act? Is your video turned on? Like, have you noticed that I'm dressed like a dinosaur? Is this?
I have, but I wasn't sure if you'd noticed, and I didn't want to embarrass you. I'm so relieved. Here I was this whole time. I was like, does he not know what he put on today?
Like you feel like I've addressed the elephant that's in the room.
Yes! Well, the dinosaur in the room as it is, but I thought maybe you just hadn't noticed and we were all just keeping quiet so as not to embarrass you.
I see, like, you know, I'll just throw on a shirt. I'll just throw this on.
Yes!
This looks good.
Oh, look! I'll put the hat on and you don't look in the mirror, right. So you don't know.
Enough.